Joey was a natural. He wasn't just good, he was great. I mean, he could hit a ball like, you wouldn't believe.
Pinch hitting for the Columbus Clippers, Joey Carlucci.
That's all me and Joey ever talked about when we were kids, was playing for the Yanks.
From the streets of Hoboken comes a legend.
Oh my, that is hit deep into the left field corner.
That might have been until fate turned his world upside down.
Yeah, Joey did some time for assault, and that was it.
That's life.
That was our big chance. Yeah, we've been working for Big Tommy ever since.
This town.
So instead of breaking records, Joey's breaking legs.
You're 5 weeks behind on your payment. The Big Tommy gets his money, and we take one of your fingers. So what's it gonna be?
Everybody's paid up, all right, except Frankie, who unfortunately had a little accident, broke his leg.
Oh, it's too bad.
You're not going anywhere working for my father.
He finds out about me and you, I'm dead.
Stop banging Nikki.
Like I always say, it's like a train that's heading for a destination.
Joey, please. Not the train story.
But now they've got one last chance to turn things around.
Now I'm going to give you two a shot. You find this guy. His name is Willie Starks. And you get my money for me. And I don't care what you got to do.
Pack your bags, go to L.A.
Shit, I forgot my trunks.
It's not a vacation, all right? You never take anything serious.
Whatever.
So, are you a gentleman here on business or pleasure?
A little bit of both.
Oh, sounds so fun. Little pleasure, little business. What do you know? And how long have you two been together?
Jesus, we've been a team ever since I can remember.
Oh, really? A team?
You know what? I had a talk with that Willie guy today. We're gonna have your money in a few days.
You mean you met this guy and then you let him go?
Well, we took his kid.
You took his kid?
Yeah.
Good thinking, Doc.
I need my daughter back.
As soon as you give me my money, you'll get your kid back.
Let's send this guy a message that we mean business.
What do you mean?
Cut a finger off the kid and send it to him.
I just want things to work out for us, you know? Just once. You know, it's like I always say. It's like a train. Heading for
Joey,
a desk.
I know the train store.
Nasty.
People, people, gotta get over before we go under.
Does this look like the finger of a 9-year-old little girl?
I got you something. I hope it fits.
Now that is a pretty dress.
I mean, I look like a freaking pinata.
Nick, what the hell are you doing here?
So nice to see you too, Dom.
Like I always said, it's like a train.
Is he giving the train story too?
You know, you guys are in some deep shit. You cut off a thumb, what the hell were you thinking? You know, there was a long line, there were people there, I got nervous.
They have the money. They make the train in a few hours.
Stop it!
You think this is my first Cuban standoff, huh?
Mexican.
Drop your guns!
Everybody drop your guns or she's dead!
Passage Entertainment
you
presents.
You had it all under control, okay?
Oh, I could see that when I came in.
Who the hell is she?
What the fuck's going on here?
Now, who is this guy?
Who am I? Who the fuck are you?
Who is this guy?
What are these guys?
Charlie, this is Carlos. Carlos, Charlie, Javi. Enough with the names, all right? Come
He's
on.
He's asking me, all right? This whole thing is very confusing.
Shut up!
A little less conversation, a little more action, please. This aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less bark. A little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart and maybe satisfy me.
Remember how you told us to do what it is that makes your balls fuzzy?
You're telling me my daughter makes your balls fuzzy?
Yeah.
No.
Steven Langa. Philip Angelotti Jr.
You're sweating like a fucking pig. What's wrong with you?
Brian McNamara.
Isn't this some kind of a joke?
Melina McCormick.
You said I bitch, which means you called me a bitch because only bitch is bitch.
Introducing Rachel Langa.
That's it?
No, I didn't catch your name.
Also starring Pepe Serna as Carlos.
No big deal, no problem. I'll take care of it.
And Joe Cortese as Big Tommy.
Are you a moron?
You got nothing.
You make me sick to my stomach, you know that? I can't even eat.